The story really blew me away, and I read it literally days before we went to Memphis, and I said, John, you have this cool riff, I got the words. It's called Backstreet Baby. This is what happens to people with no options. She was standing on a back street. She was feeling she was